Haya guys.
Edu chini kidogo. Kuja hapa, uende chini. Haya.
Sawa, pia kabisa.
Haya, kuna hisi kitu na furaha.
Tumekuja kuwapokea mabingwa wetu. Tumekuwa tukiwapokea tangu waanze kusafiri. Lakini sababu ya COVID tumefanya tu kuwapokea saa hii, tutawaandalia karamu na sherehe kubwa sana. Sasa kwa sasa vile wamefika hizi masaa, mtawasalimia tu, alafu wapatie nafasi ya kwenda kupumzika, alafu tutawapatia siku ambayo tutakuja kusherehekea pamoja. Tunasherehekea, we are proud of them. They have made us very very proud of their achievements in a very difficult time. With us is Eliud Kipchoge, our hero, our marathoner, and our hero of the moment, as we're talking today. Thank you very much. I think Eliud, utasema jambo, alafu usikie ile maswali wako nayo mbili tatu, alafu tutakuwa na siku yetu baadaye pamoja na wao.
I want to say thank you thank you to Kenya, who's too brave for us. We've been actually on a difficult situation for 1.5 years. That's what happened. And say thank you for the government for standing firm actually for us to enable us to train and run in Tokyo. So actually Olympics actually was the sign of hope that we'll undergo and we're on the right transition towards our normal life. That's what has happened. It was really good to happen in order to show the world that life is a challenge and we need to work together, we need to reason with the whole world, and that's what has happened. Thank you.
Question here.
Yes.
How was it? Participating for the Olympics, and are you planning to retire anytime soon?
Sorry?
How has it been preparing for the Olympics, participating for the Olympics, and are you planning to retire anytime soon?
Oh, please form your sentence. How has it preparing for Olympics and running for Olympics? Ask a question again.
I'm asking you, how was it preparing for the Olympics? How was it participating in the Olympics? How did you feel participating in the Olympics, considering that you are now a winner? And are you planning to retire anytime soon?
I think I want to ask to answer your last question first. That I think it's good to ask to celebrate the Olympics, not to ask for retirement. But all in all, is that we trained very well. And we participated in a good way. And we got the best results. And that's why we're here.
Ye uliridhishwa na muda wako wa masaa mawili na dakika nane.
Sorry?
Uliridhishwa na muda uliokimbia katika Olympic League.
Niliridhishwa na muda. Kukimbia kwa Olympics si muda, lakini kukimbia ni training. Olympics is participation. It's about humanity. So it's about winning and showing the world that we are human beings and we can win. It's not about time, it's not about how fast or how slow you are, but to participate, that's how Olympics is.
How did you manage the weather? You look bothered.
Sorry?
How did you manage the weather situations and you didn't look bothered?
Everybody was, all of us, we are on the same frying pan, and I don't think I can complain. So it's okay because nobody was actually having an advantage.
What would be your advice to those athletes who had hoped for a podium finish but were not successful?
Even if you are in life, there is the winner and there's a loss. In life, there is number one, number two, and number three. That's in life of sport. So if you participate, all of us, there is no, if there are 100 people, then there is number one to, one, to number one. So if you want to enjoy the sport, you accept the outcome and move on.
Would you consider taking part in the next World Athletics?
No. It's only 2 days after the Olympics. And I'll give you an example. That, how old are you?
30 plus.
Are you married?
5 kids.
When you are planning for your first kid, when your wife delivered the first one, did you plan for the next one immediately?
No, I didn't.
That's how Olympics is.
Thank you.
We plan.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
One more question.
Okay, yes? Last one.
How are you going to unwind? What are you going to do to unwind after this tough Olympics period? And we may be seeing you, more of you doing more of modeling and fashion and stuff.
I don't understand your question.
Eli. Yeah, unadhani.
Who is that then?
We've seen you doing a bit of modeling in the past.
Yes.
So the question is, now that you're going to rest a bit before you get into competition, what are you going to be doing within this period that you're resting? And will we be seeing you doing more of modeling?
I think I'll put more of my time on resting. I know there's a lot of opportunities in the whole world. I'll try to inspire even other people through modeling, through other things apart from that, before I resume training.
Swali langu la mwisho sasa.
Yes.
Tunajua mwaka 2018 ulivunja ile rekodi masaa 2 na dakika 1. Je, wewe mwenyewe unapoangalia kulingana na umri hivi sasa, moving forward kutoka Olimpiki, kuna uwezekano tena kufika katika muda ule?
You know I'm an African and I'm a Kenyan.
Sure.
And we only chase one rabbit at a time. If we just do it, we'll go away. So I was chasing the rabbit, that's Olympics.
So give
me one more man, then I will actually update what will happen. Let us respect our values, our norms, and our beliefs.
Haya, swali langu la mwisho, chipukizi labda tunaona baada ya miaka yako kuisha, katika miaka ya baadaye, una mpango wote wa kukuza chipukizi katika mbio za marathon?
That's the right question. I have a huge plan to inspire the youth. And to inspire everybody in this world, and to inspire Kenyans, and to make running the Kenyan lifestyle. I want to actually tell those young people that respect the sport, treat the sport as a profession, make that sport actually, you know, running is where freedom is. It's not a profession whereby you have freedom, but when you are running, you are actually enjoying. You have the freedom in that. So I want to tell people, the young people, to please concentrate, be self-disciplined, and above all, respect the sport, and make the sport a real profession.
Mwisho kabisa, kama unawakilisha timu ya Kenya iliyoshiriki Olimpiki, matokeo ya jumla, wewe mwenyewe na wenzako, unazungumziaje, mliridhishwa, tunahitaji kujitahidi zaidi mashindano yajayo?
If you ask a student about the results, what answer do you expect?
Labda kwa wengine walitarajia tushinde dhahabu zaidi, tushinde medali zaidi.
If I was a form four lever and the exams came in, are you interviewing me or are you interviewing the administrator? Are you satisfied with the results? When I will be the president for athletics, I will answer that question. But I will not be.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Now you can let them rest.
Thank you. from? Wawesh. Wawesh. I'm sure you didn't be able to talk to CS. I'm sure you'd be able to talk to Edo. One has tomorrow, one is yesterday. But we appreciate you and you have a program.
Thank you.
Chicken is a llama.
I need to come on the camera.
Thank you.